A nerd's emotions are a very, very fragile roller coaster. Hello, PN. Apologies if you can hear my cat eating in the background. And first off, I need to apologize to Harry Potter because I'm really only going to be able to spend so much time on my fandom of you. I do fancy myself a Ravenclaw. Luna is my favorite character, so I do have, you know, I have been a Ravenclaw since the get-go. I definitely think we all started out as Gryffindor, or most of us started out as Gryffindor, and as the books grew to mean more of us and we got to meet more characters from other houses, for me, the minute I met Luna, I knew I'd be a Ravenclaw from that day forward. And so did Pottermore, because Pottermore sorted me like Ravenclaw as well. Of course, I have all of the books and movies. Well, I don't have all the movies, but I definitely have some cool stuff from the movies. I have Sorcerers, Azkaban, Goblet, Phoenix, and Half-Blood Prince, and there are reasons behind that. I worked in a movie theater, so I also have Deathly Hallows Part 1, Mylar, Super Fancy IMAX Deathly Hallows Mylar, and Deathly Hallows Part 2 Mylar, which I have another one of. So I've decided that the first Project Nerdy fellow friend I meet in IRL who wants it, gets it. Just remind me of it if you really want it that bad. For the final movie, I cosplayed as Luna myself. I've had two wands since putting together a Luna cosplay. First one I bought off Etsy, which was just a stand-in. It was cheap and I liked it, and I made up a nice little background story. But then I went to a con and bought this one off a vendor, and I love it, and I feel it's definitely Kat's version of Luna. The handle is movable and it's a little bit bent, and I just love it. And of course, the shirts. I am wearing my Threadless Pride Fight shirt, but my two Pride and Joy shirts are Luna from T-Fury and Ravenclaw Quidditch Team Captain from T-Fury. My nerdy pleasure of the cycle is that last weekend I got to see Imagine Dragons, and I actually have a video I'm really proud of on my personal channel. If you'd like to go watch it, please go watch it, and, you know, yay. And I just got back from Pacific Rim, which I really liked. I only had two complaints about Pacific Rim, but mostly I enjoyed it in a very nerdy, lovely aspect. But also, while watching it, the whole time I was watching Charlie Hunnam, I was thinking that he would make great on-screen brothers with Garrett Hedlund, and was writing Tron fanfic in my head, so that was that. And, of course, the nerdy question of the week is, how do you feel about the news that broke today? I have a lot of feels, and none of them have near enough time for this video. Kyle, I'll see you on Tuesday.